Hello everyone, my name is Daniel.
And I'm Matthew.
And this is the Playroom Studio. I'm a vocal coach.
And I'm a guitar teacher.
And if you would like to take online lessons with us, then please go to this link down below and you will find out how you can do that. We've been a little bit busy, haven't we, the last few days? And we haven't actually been able to make a video.
No.
I'm sure maybe we could have squeezed it in somewhere had we really, really tried. But even as we've been away, we're edging towards the 30,000 subscriber mark, which is really amazing and shocking to us. And someone even commented this morning that that's the size of a small town. Like, that is very, very...
Do you know what I mean?
Very cool. And thank you so much for following our videos and for subscribing to our channel if you have. Today we're going to be reacting to someone, to a band in fact, that we haven't reacted to in a little while, but it's one of the first things we reacted to, and it's Little Mix. So this is their new music video for Holiday.
Did they have a music video for this before, like a more sort
of karaoke,
homemade kind of?
A karaoke one, and it had the mermaid that followed along with the writing and all things like that.
Yeah.
So I liked this song, I thought it was a really cool, catchy song. And I'm excited to see what sort of visuals they're giving to us, because their music videos are usually very, very kind of strong.
Yeah, absolutely.
My hair's even wet, that's how much of a rush we're in these days, but it's a good thing.
Now that we've begun teaching and recording again, that this is what's happening, we're more and more busy.
Oh, we've got bubbles going on.
They alluded to the water with the mermaid.
I love the flip. I swear you put the sun up in my sky. When it's cold, you pull me closer. So hot, it's like the middle of July. That voice. Lockdown does a body good. The sleekness.
Underwater for this whole thing, I guess.
It's very SpongeBob SquarePants. Yes! Okay, I don't know why, I'm biased. I live for Jade every time she comes on the screen.
We follow her on Instagram, so I think they were put out some of these photos.
The most beautiful, just kind of like hair going on right now. Okay, let's go for it again.
That's me walking to the bath as well.
Aesthetics of this. I mean, this is shot again in a way which is good for social distancing, because it's all looks green, like green screen.
Yeah.
So strong, that vocal. The mermaid.
We should have known.
Wow, beautiful. They all look stunning in this video. That backing vocal is amazing. Summer. Something like that. Come on, Jay. Give him arms. Beautiful. The cheekbones. What are you gonna say? Chain wig. Oh! The jewelry man. Wow, it's suggested as well. Stunning. Yes. Chandelier wig. No, that was a good look. That there, hold on. That that, yeah.
When did these effects come back into popularity, like the Shark Boy and Lava Girl early 2000s?
Shark Boy and Lava Girl, man.
It's effective, like
it's
I like
it. It's 3D.
Do you know what I mean? Like that kind of quality. I'm wondering where that's on.
I don't know. It's kind of that.
It's made people's lives easier. That it's more stylistic than you know. Transformers, it's a bit
like Chromatica, it's got this kind of graphic quality to it, early 2000s sort of, and I suppose the early 2000s, which is wild to a lot of us, is becoming a little bit like how the 90s was when... of each one of those scenes just there, snap, 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 you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That could be on the wall. Unbelievable.
Poster. Maybe we should return to this video, you know, for long bank holiday weekends.
Instead of actually going somewhere.
Just keep coming here.
Just beautiful, beautiful stuff, really, really great. Visually speaking, they always do a great job, Little Mix. They have a lot of videos which are, aesthetically pleasing, a lot of them that are kind of almost like mini movies as well.
Yeah, and like you say, like each shot is a picture. That's how they kind of...
That was really, really
beautiful. They create things now, like just they frame everything perfectly, so if you just took a snap of it, it'd be a brilliant sort of set
absolutely.
Out image.
And it's got a lot of references, I suppose, to the old time Vegas shows, like when Cher used to wear a wig and made out of tinsel or jewels and that very like kind of strong look that they've brought to this, that also has its kind of this Greek mythology.
Jade
sort
had
of
a lot of moments in this video because obviously her voice is the main one there.
Really, really enjoyed watching this video. I hope that you guys did too. Thank you for all of the people that have followed us, and some of you followed us for Little Mix, so this is our thank you to you.
Yep, some of you follow us on Instagram as well, and we see you pop up.
Cool, we'll see you soon.
Alright, thank you guys.
Bye-bye.